So is it handling punts, kickoffs, field goals? Does that get tiresome? Is that, tired leg after that day?
No, I love it. I love doing everything, and I love being out in the field as much as I could possibly be. Did last year against Alabama, and probably gonna do the same thing against Alabama. So, I love it. I love being out there and doing everything that I can to help the team out.
How much do you have to pace yourself during the week so that you can do that much on Saturday?
Well, during the week, I do everything. I punt the same. I'm gonna be punting the same amount. I'll just be repping with the ones. I do have to pace myself. I always pace myself throughout the week. Things are a little different, and just got to kind of keep my leg. I'm not over kicking. I kick for quality and not quantity, so that's kind of my main focus this week.
That rugby style kick, how long have you guys been working on it, and what's the advantage of kicking that style?
I think ever since spring we started working on it. We kind of wanted to change things schematically to make it harder for the other team. We've been working on it for a while, and it works out pretty well.
Is it more directional to, not give the chance, Turner a chance, more locations, yeah, and cover better?
Or? Yeah, we usually do it so the returner kind of doesn't really have one thing he's focusing on, so he's not going straight down the middle of the field. He's, could have him running all over the place. Usually we do it for returners that have teams that have good returners and that are fast and elusive, just to kind of get them on their toes and then run around. So,
Mike, you guys have swapped in and out at times in the past, but were you surprised that once you started punting, it was you the rest of the night?
No, it was just kind of the way the cookie crumbles, and it happened to be that, my name was called, and I had to go out there and perform, and I think I did a pretty good job. Trying to carry it over into this week, and, whatever coaching decisions and depth chart decisions are made by the coaches, that's what's going to happen. Just go with it.
Is the next step for you putting back-to-back performances together like what you had this week?
Absolutely. It's just keeping consistent, being consistent, keeping the consistency, just doing everything that I can to, perform the way that people want me to perform, that I want to perform, my coaches and my teammates want me to perform. That's kind of the next step into going into next week, and every week after that is just keeping to the plan and going out there and performing and being successful.
How do you feel about facing the number one team in the country and the fact that nobody's giving you guys a chance? I think you're like a 19.5-point underdog.
I'm not worried about rankings or hype or anything like that. I'm here to come out, and the team's here to come out and perform and do the best we can and play to our ability. And, we come out on top. We play the way that we can, and that's that's the way we want to do it. And we come out here from a special team standpoint and work just as hard, if not harder, and keep improving every week and doing what we can.
Thanks.
No problem.